This is an arrow making jig I made, and it works with a router table and a battery powered drill motor. I have a router bit in here that's flat, sticking up through. I have in the jig drilled a large hole to run the square stock in, and smaller diameter holes to guide the arrow as it goes through. I'm going to try to run it now. So we'll turn it on and operate the drill. In goes the square stock and out comes the arrow.